Well, good win for us. It's a tough place to play. We've had a lot of close games up here. Last year was a nail-biter right down to the finish, and today I thought our team played really well, quite honestly. North Dakota State had a nice second quarter, a nice finish to the game, but I thought the majority of the game we controlled very well defensively and offensively. Had some really good balance today and did a nice job with getting the ball inside and just played a real typical game that we like to see.
Defense gave them fits.
We're pretty long, pretty athletic. Those are two good combinations as long as you play hard and talk and you're on the same page. But we're pretty athletic, I think. And you know, at times we can have almost four people out there that are 6 foot or taller on the floor with Macy at the point and bringing Tylee off the bench. That's a pretty long team. I think our experience is really good too. You know, that starting group, they've played a lot of just a lot of big games. I know Tegan's in there right now, but with Ellie, Lexi, Maddie, and Macy, they've been at this for a while. Just have a real good understanding of what it takes, I think, and really give us a good plan and good leadership there at that beginning of the game.